So the rivalry renewed between John Cena and Randy Orton leading up to their clash at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view inside the Hell in a Cell. Well, welcome back here to the WWE app. Tonight, Rusev will be in action before his matchup, the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view against the Big Show. But tonight, he faces my guest at this time, Big E.
Ha ha! Woo!
E, how you?
With a pop-up.
You did. This is a little bit of a rematch from this past week on Main Event, but you two have a long history. How you feeling going into this one?
Mr. Phillips, as you know, I am ready. I'm always ready. In fact, right now, there's a heat. There's a heat coming from my loins. You feel that? I'm wafting the competitive heat.
I don't want to feel
my loin heat up towards you, so you can feel the heat and the passion that I have. Well, I'm ready. I'm ready. You feel that heat.
Yeah, it's good.
It's burning you, ain't it?
It's good.
And?
Well, I mean, like, what if you beat Rusev tonight and then,
well,
you know.
If! If! When, brother? When? We gonna go out into town in Kansas City? Maybe,
You, me, and your loin heat. We're gonna go out
the
into
loin
town.
Heat. Yeah, that's right. But, you know, Rusev has quite the test at Hell in a Cell. He's got his biggest test, biggest athlete in the world, Big Show. And right now, I plan on, you know, I did a couple things wrong last time, but I've studied the film. I've looked back, and I think I'm, I don't think. I know I'm ready. I'm prepared for Rusev. It's a big deal. I'll go out, have the opportunity to represent our country.
Well, you and Jack Swagger and Mark Henry have tried and unfortunately come up empty against Rusev. What's different tonight?
Yeah. I've been working on my wrist strength. I felt like my wrists were a little weak before. A lot of this, a lot of that, a lot of at-home film study, if you know what I'm talking about. You've been there.
Yeah.
College and whatnot. Roommates busting in on you. You know what I'm talking about. But I'm ready. Let's do this.
Hashtag loin heat.